A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 14th Feb, on the front page you have Rafael cost is 2.86% lower, but Dassault benefited without bank guarantee. So this is the CAG report. The Comptroller and Auditor General of India has given his report in which he has shown that how the price was lower. Actually, the government had said it would be 9% lower, but it is said the government's claim is not correct. It is only 2.86% lower than the UPA time deal. And also, it says that the French company Dassault benefited without the bank guarantee. Also, improvement in delivery schedule, the CAG report says it was only 1 month earlier than UPA deal. So, with UPA deal, it would have come 1 month later. So, this is the further detail which has come forth regarding the Rafael deal, no? Through the CAG report. So, this is the official Comptroller and Auditor General of India report stating so. Then this is citizenship triple talaq bill slaps. So we had seen this earlier too. The bills have been passed by the Lok Sabha and are pending in the Rajya Sabha. So once the budget session gets over, the parliament, that's the parliament's last session. So if these bills are not passed in this session, then the parliament is going to dissolve. The new parliament, new Lok Sabha would be formed. So the bills which are passed by Lok Sabha and pending in Rajya Sabha also lapse once a new Lok Sabha comes into effect. So these two bills are also going to collapse. On page 5 you have Kerala takes the lead in fight against trans fat. So this is its action plan against healthy unhealthy food. So it plans to create awareness and suggest solutions for the same too. On page 6 you have shutdown over Article 35A paralyzes valley. So this is regarding protests in the Kashmir Valley again on petitions which are challenging Article 35A. So these are being heard by the Supreme Court. So they are against these petitions. So you should know about Article 35A. It has for long been in news. So again, it has come up in news when the petitions are now being heard by the Supreme Court. It gives special status to Jammu and Kashmir. It has been inserted under Article 370 of the Constitution by an executive order. So it's by the President that it has been inserted, not by an amendment. On page 7, you have 99.82% projects in forests got nod. So, out of only 5 out of 687 proposals since August 2014 were rejected. So, these were projects in the forest. So, National Board for Wildlife, which is charged with allowing forest land in protected area to be diverted for industry, cleared almost all the projects that came up for scrutiny, except only 5 out of 687. Then this is Rajya Sabha clears law removing leprosy as ground for divorce. So this is a bill passed by the parliament which removes leprosy as a ground for divorce under 5 personal laws, including the Hindu Marriage Act. And this is only 84% rural households have electricity in 4 states. So this is a study which has been undertaken and, you know, it shows variance with government data. So government data claimed 100% electrification, while this study of 4 states shows that that is not the case. And below you have Supreme Court pulls up UP government for poor upkeep of Taj. So this is a UP government which it is said Taj Mahal is not been preserved and maintained and protected by the Uttar Pradesh government. So it has given the state 4 weeks time to file fresh document now, fresh vision document. Then on the editorial page, the first editorial is bad call. So this is regarding BJP's impatience to return to power in Karnataka. So we have seen many cases, news that how in Karnataka there are fear of horse trading and members of parliament, members of the legislative assembly are kept in hotel rooms to protect them from such horse trading activities. So BJP is short of few numbers and has not been able to form the government, the coalition government of Congress, and which is in power. So that is what is cause of concern. So it's JDS, Janata Dal Secular, which has supported Congress and has formed the government in Karnataka. Then this is well oil. So this is about Saudi Arabia. So it is said it is easy to see why the Saudi Crown Prince has chosen to include India in his Asia tour. So he's going to visit India next week too. So both countries are seeking to deepen bilateral cooperation. So he's going to visit India, Pakistan, China, Malaysia, and Indonesia. So This is to reassert Saudi Arabia's role in the region. And the lead article is dealing with the thought police. So it says it is vitally important that the courts remain free of the discourse on urban Nixils and anti-nationals. So this is regarding the Bhima Goregaon case itself, where such phrases are being used, that they are urban Nixils or anti-nationals. And this is every drop matters. So this is regarding blood transfusion. So it says the regulatory framework must be reformed to ensure access to safe and sufficient blood. Then on the op-ed page you have a clarion call to combat climate change. So this is regarding the climate change. So this is Green New Deal, which acknowledges the responsibility of the US for its historic emissions. So this is there. So it's Green New Deal is actually an acknowledgement by politicians that economic growth, environment and social well-being go together, which US President Donald Trump actually says that environmental concerns will result in growth taking a back seat. And this is the PM Kisan Challenge. So this talks about how the top-down rushed approach of the government in reaching out to farmers is likely to end in failure. So this is just income support scheme which has been provided. So it's top-down approach from the government to the people, and it's a hurried approach. On page 10 you have a warrior memorial comes to light. So this is regarding Tanaji Malusare, the brave Maratha warrior after whom Shivaji has named the Sihigar fort as Sihigar 2, Lion's Fort. SS. He died in 1670 after being seriously wounded in the Sihigar battle. So the restoration workers recently at Sihigar fort have stumbled upon the original commemorative memorial of Tanaji Malusare. Then on page 11 you have further coverage on Rafael. Here this is the statement given by CAG in the report that as we saw on the front page too, that the cost of the deal was not significantly lower than what UPA had finalized, and it says that when India specific enhancements which are demanded, ISCs, if they were limited by the new deal, then that does not mean saving. Limited in cutting down the outgo does not mean safe. So those claims of government are turned hollow. And this again taxes that the deal has resulted in delivery time being 1 month earlier. It would be delivered in 71 months instead of 72 months in MMRCA bid. And it says even that is unsure. And this is center to seek advice on deletion of UID data. So unique identification data. So, how people can exit Aadhaar on reaching the age of 18. So, center is seeking advice on this matter. On international page, you have this coverage on the Iranian Revolution. It's been 40 years since the 1978-79 Iranian Revolution. So, this is the coverage you can see on how US has imposed sanctions against Iran. And this is the oil production in the country too over the years shown. This is the export production and export shown here. On business page you have US to discuss trade e-commerce rules with India. So US ambassador will lead a delegation of officials to hold talks with Union Commerce Ministry. The US Commerce Secretary cancelled his scheduled trip to India due to inclement weather. Weather conditions in US have been adverse. And this is Supreme Court reserves order on contempt plea against Anil Ambani. So this is a contempt plea which has been filed by Ericsson India against Reliance Communication Limited of Anil Ambani and others for non-payment of 550 crore rupees in dues. And below you have government accounts opaque, rupees 2.18 lakh crore in limbo. So this is Comptroller and Auditor General of India report which flags other expenditure spends. Then there's no news coverage on the last page. So these were the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website ahr.com. You can download the monthly current affairs compilation PDF too, plus also the daily compilation PDF, plus detailed video lecture of current affairs is a separate course for which you can enroll. The details of which are provided here. So that is it. Thank you.